Today in maths we are going to learn the next concept in the chapter 1 numbers. So the next concept is comparison of numbers. Comparison of numbers. So before learning this concept, let me tell you that where we can use this concept or why we need to learn this concept or why we need to learn to compare the numbers. Okay. So here I'm going to give you some examples. Actually, we use this concept everywhere where there is the where we use the numbers. Okay. So but here I'm going to give you some examples. Few examples among them. See here. Suppose there is an election, and in election you know there are some candidates. We will take here two candidates. There are two candidates. Sameer. Candidates are there in that election, and you know we give them votes. Okay, so after voting, Sameer got 72,49,360 votes. Sameer got 72,49,360 votes. Okay, and Aman got 72,43,955 votes. Okay, so these are the number of votes they got. Sameer got this much votes, Aman got this much votes. Now, if we don't know to compare these numbers, or we don't know how which number is greater and which number is smaller, then can we decide who won the election? Right? So, if to decide who won the election, we must know to compare these two numbers. Okay. Similarly, another example. See, suppose you have to purchase home. You have to purchase flat in the building. So when you went to see the flats in the first building, the cost of flat was 14,32,000. Okay. 14,32,000, and in another building, second building, the cost of flat was 18,09,000. 18,90,000. Okay, 18,90,000. So now you have to choose one of the flat. So you will see that the cost of both the flats, and whichever flat you will feel that it is affordable for you, you will select that. Understood? So here also we need to know how to compare the numbers, or how to compare the cost of two flats. Got it? Similarly, one more example I'll like to give you. See. See the soldier of India and soldier of China. Suppose India has 49,35,000 soldiers, and China has 45,33,000 soldiers. Okay. So, which country has more soldiers? So, we can here decide by seeing the number of soldiers, which country has more soldiers. So, we can guess the possibility of winning. Understood? So, like this, you must need to know the comparison of numbers. Like the situations are everywhere where you need to compare two numbers. Basically, this greater number, larger number. Understood? Now we are going to learn this concept, how to compare and which are the sign of comparison. Which are the sign of comparison, how to compare the numbers. There are two situations where we need to compare the numbers. Comparison of numbers having same number of digits and comparison of numbers having different number of digits. Okay. So first of all, we will see sign of comparison. Sign of comparison. comparison, science of comparison. So you know, when two numbers are, see, here is two numbers, 72,49,335, and another number 72,49,335. Okay, if you see this, both the numbers, are they same or different? Are they equal or different? Yes, they are equal, right? So to express this, to compare this number, which sign we will use? As they are equal, so we will use here equal sign. So this is the first sign of comparison, that is equal. If the number or both the sides are equal, same, having same digits as well as same number of digits and same digits, okay, same value. So both the numbers on the both side are same, so to compare them, to express them, we use equal sign. Understood? In another example, see, there is one here is the number for 5,49,3,500, and on this side, on the right side, there is number 3,35,49,653. Okay, so if you see these two numbers, 5,49,3,500, 3,35,49,653. Okay, so in these two numbers, which number is greater? Just by seeing, we can see that this 5, there is 5 crore and here there is 3 crore. That means the number 5 crore is greater than 3 crore, right? So this first number is greater. The number on left side is greater. Okay? So when number on the left side is greater, we use this sign. Okay, so this sign is called greater than sign. This is equal to sign, this is greater than sign. Okay, and this is equal to. Understood? There is one more sign. If the number on left side, see, there is 52,33,964, and on the right side, there the number is 67,85,539. Okay, so here this is the number on the right side, this is the number on left side. So this is the number on left side and this is the number on right side. Okay, so here the number on right side is greater. The number on right side is greater and number on left side is smaller. So when number on left side is smaller, to express that, we use this less than sign. That means we can say that 52,33,964 is less than. This is the sign of less than. 52,33,964 is less than 67,85,539. Understood? So here we have seen three sign: equal to sign, greater than sign, and less than sign. Once again, I repeat: equal to sign means what? The number on both the sides, left side and right side, number on both the sides are same, equal. So to express that, we use equal sign, equal to sign. Okay. Greater than sign, when we use greater than sign, the number on left side, the number on left side, or value of the number on left side is greater or more than the value of number on right side. In that case, we use this greater than symbol. Greater than symbol. Okay. So here 5,49,3,500 is greater than 3,35,49,653. Understood? And here see, this is the less than sign when the value of number on left side, when the value of number on the left side is less than the value of number on right side. So in that case, to compare these numbers, we use this less than sign. Got it? So here see, 52,33,964 52,33,964 is less than 67,85,539. Understood? So these are the three signs, equal to, greater than, and less than, which we use to compare the numbers. Okay. The next point in this concept is comparison of numbers with different number of digits. Comparison of numbers with different number of digits. This is the first type of comparison we can say. So see here, if there are two numbers, in the first number is 75,39,865, and the second number is 7 digits. Okay, let's count the digits in the second number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So this number has 8 digits. This number has 8 digits. Okay, now see, the digits in the second number are more than the digits in the first number. Understood? So here, which number is greater or which number is smaller? So we can say that the number with more digit, number with more digit is always greater than the number with less number of digits, smaller digits. Okay, number with greater number of digit is always greater than the number with smaller number of digits. That see here, in this second number there are 8 digits and in the first number there are 7 digits. So here see, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. So this is 8 crore 63 lakh, and this remaining. Then here see, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, and 10 lakh. So this is 75 lakh. Crore place is absent here. That means this number has crore place and this number doesn't have crore place. Highest place is 10 lakh. Its highest place is crore. So this number is greater. So by this we can generalize the rule that number with more digits is always greater. Number with more digit is always greater. So here we can write that is this 75,39,865 is less than this symbol we use, less than 8 crore 63 lakh 90,595. Understood? Here without reading the number we have compared. How we have compared? Just by counting the digits. This number has 7 digit, this number has 8 digit, so this number is greater. Clear? Okay, now we will move towards the next point in this concept. The next point in this concept is comparison of numbers with same number of digit. Before this we have seen or we have learned to compare the numbers with different number of digits. Just we counted the digits, number of digits, and we decided which number is greater. Okay, so here we are going to learn the comparison of numbers with same number of digits. See examples. In this number, let's count the digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this first number, there are 8 digits. And the second number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Second number is also made up of 8 digits. That means what? Both the numbers have same number of digits. 8 and 8. Both the numbers are 8 digits. Made up of 8 digits. Okay. So, how to compare these numbers? Let's learn. So when we are going to compare the numbers with same number of digits, what to do, you know? first check their highest place value. Highest place value means starting with the left side. So in the first number, this is the highest place value, which is at 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 10 lakh, 10 lakh and crore, right? Here also crore. So in the first number, the highest place is 5 crore. Highest place value is 5 crore. Okay. 5 crore. And second number, the highest place value is 3 crore. So can you tell me now, which is the highest, which is the greater, 5 crore or 3 crore? Yes, the 5 crore is obviously greater than the 3 crore. So we can say that 5 crore is greater than 3 crore. That means, so 5 crore 25 lakh 61,626 is greater than, here we will use greater than sign because the number on left side is greater. Greater than 3 crore 23 lakh 42,846. Understood? So the first one number is greater than second number. What we have done here, we checked their highest place value. Suppose the highest place value is same, is here there is 5 crore and if there will be, here also there will be 5 crore, then what we would have done? We would have checked their next place, 10 lakh place. Okay? We are going to see that in the second example. See, these two numbers also have same number of digit. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay, and here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Both the numbers have same number of digits, that is 8. Okay. So, how to compare that? You know, I have told you, when we are going to compare the numbers with the same digits, we have to start with the highest place value. So, in this number, the highest place value is this. 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. Here also 1s, 10s, 100s, 1,000s, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. Now see, the highest place value is crore in both of them. See here, there is 8 crore and here also 8 crore. So at crore place there is same digit 8, 8. Okay. So here we cannot determine or cannot decide which number is greater. So in this case, we are going to check its next place. That is 10 lakh place here. Okay. So see here at 10 lakh place there is 9 10 lakh. Here also there is 9 10 lakh. So with this comparison, we cannot decide which number is greater. So we have to check their next places, that is lakh place. Here there is lakh place, 3 lakh, and here also there is 3 lakh. Right? So this is lakh place also same. So we will check their next place, 10,000. There is 7, 10,000. Here also there is 7, 10,000. So till this, we cannot decide which number is greater because all the places, all the digits in this 10,000 place are equal. Okay? So we have to proceed till we get different digits at the particular place. Now see, a 1000, at 1000 place there is 4,000, and here at 1000 place there is 6. So here there is 4000. We have got here different digits at same place, and here 6000. So here we can decide 4 and 6, which thousands are more? 4 or 6? Yes, 6000s are more. So as 6000s are more, so this number is 4000 is less than 6000. 4000 is less than 6000. So the first number, 8 crore 93 lakh 74,265, is less than 8 crore 93 lakh 76,259. Okay, so this number is less than this number. Clear? So when there are different number of digits, same number of digits in the given number, in that case economists, we have to check their start to check with their highest place values. Highest place values. That is from left side. First digit from left side 5, here there is 3. Similarly, here you check 8, 8. Then 9, 9. 3, 3. 7, 7. And here 4 and 6. So here we got at 1000 place, we got different digits 4 and 6. And here, so here there is 4000. In this number, there are 6000. So this number is greater. That means this number is smaller. Understood? Okay. So this way we can compare the two numbers. The next point in this concept is ascending and descending order. Ascending and descending order means what? The comparison of numbers, but there are more than two numbers. So ascending order means what? As we have learned in the previous classes, ascending order means arranging the given numbers into smallest to greatest order. That means smallest number will come first, then more than the first one, then highest number, greatest number at the end. Okay, so here three numbers are given and we have to arrange them into ascending order. You know, ascending order means smallest to greatest. Smallest to greatest. So when there are three numbers, how to arrange them into ascending order? As we have seen, how to compare? The first point in comparison we have seen, that is related with the digits. So first we have to count the digits. If the digits, the number with less number of digits is always smaller. Okay, so here we first count the digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. It has 9 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. This number also has 9 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So all these three numbers have same number of digits, that is 9. Okay. So this comparison comes in this point. Comparison of numbers with same number of digits. So what we are going to change their highest place value, that is from left side. First place from left side, this side. Here there is 2, here there is 8, and here there is 3. 1 stays 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So here there is 2 10 crore, 8 10 crore, and 3 10 crore. So in these, as we have to find the smallest number, 2 10 crore, 8 10 crore, 3 10 crore. Which is smallest one? Yes, this. So I am writing here 1 because it will come at the first place. Okay. Then 8 crore and 3 crore. These two remain in this. Which is smaller? Yes, 3 crore is smaller than 8. 3 10 crore is smaller than 8 10 crore. So this will come at second place. Okay. And 8 crore will come at the end. That is, it is highest. So it will come at third place. Understood? So the first number is 23 crore, 86 lakh, 31,123. Then second place, this 35 crore, 28 lakh, 14,561. And the greatest number in this is 84 lakh, 14,000. Sorry, for 84 crore, 14 lakh, 72,325. So this way we have arranged these three numbers into ascending order, that is smallest to greatest order. What we have done first? First we count the digits of each number. So in all the numbers there are 9 digits. All the numbers are of 9 digits. Okay. Then the digits are same. So we come in the next point, that is checking the highest place value. That is from left side we come check the first place, that is here 2, 8, 3. And here we got all digits different. So we compare them. And we got these two smaller, then 3 and then 8. So these numbers, accordingly we have arranged these three numbers, smallest to biggest order. Then come to the descending order. Descending order means what? Arranging the number in greatest to smallest order. Greatest to smallest. Here, the greatest number will come first. The greatest number will come at first place, and then smaller and smallest. Wait, first we have to count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here also 8 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All the 3 numbers are made up of 8 digits. Okay. So first point over, first step over, then we will move towards the next step. That is, as digits are same, so we will start to compare their highest place value, that is from left side. First here there is 7, then 3, and then 4. All first digits in all three numbers are different. So we can check here which is the greatest one. 7 is greater, right? So this will come at first, as we have to arrange this number into descending order. So we have to find the greatest number. So 7 is greatest among them. This will come first. Then there is 4. So this will come at second, and this will come at third place at the end. Okay. So 7 crore 24 lakh 82,173. This is the highest number, greatest number. Then the second, 4 crore 12 lakh 38,145. This is the smaller, and the smallest one is very small. The smallest one is this, 3 crore 41 lakh 84,730. This is the smallest. So this way we can arrange the numbers into ascending and descending order. Follow the proper steps. First you have to count the digits, and if you got any number with different digits, for example here there are 9 digits and if there are 8 digits only, so then this number will be smaller, as it has less number of digits. Okay, so for count first digits. If digits are same, then move towards the next step, that change the first places from left side. Okay, so this way we can compare two numbers, or we can arrange the numbers into ascending and descending order. Okay, so after this we are going to solve the examples based on this. That is, we are going to solve practice based on this. Okay.
So just now we have learned to compare the two numbers, or we have also learned to arrange the given numbers into ascending and descending orders. Okay. So now we are going to solve the examples based on this concept. That is the practice 1.3, which is based on this concept that we are going to solve now. So see, in this first question is, which is the greater number? Which is the greater number? Okay, two numbers are given and we have to decide between two which is the greater one. Okay, so all the rules which we have learned we have learned how to compare the two numbers. Okay, so both the rules we have to apply here. The first one, we learn that the comparison of two numbers when the digits of two numbers are equal, different. Okay, so see here, first of all we are going to count the digits of two numbers. The first number is 17,32,585, and another number is 82,14,651. So first of all, what we are going to do, first while comparing these two numbers, or while deciding between these two which is greater one, we are going to count the digits. First we are going to count the digits. So let's go for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So in the first number there are 7 digits. Okay. And in second number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here also in the second number, there are 7 digits only. So the digits in both the numbers are same. Now we will move towards the next step. That is, when digits are same, how to compare the number? We have to compare first its highest, their highest place values. That is, the digits from left side. Here, first digit is 1 and here first digit is 8. That is, here 1 10 lakh and 8 10 lakh. Which is greater one? 1 10 lakh and 8 10 lakh. Which is greater one? 8, right? That means this number 82,14,651 is greater than 17,32,585. So we'll write here 82,14,651 is greater than 17,32,585. Okay. They have asked which is the greater number. That means we have to put here greater sign. You know, this is sign of greater than, this is sign of less than, and this is sign of equal to. So we have to put this greater than sign, right? So the second number which is greater, we have written first, and we have put this greater than sign, and then we have written here smaller number. So 82,14,651 is greater than 17,32,585. Understood? Similarly, we will solve next example. So as you know that first of all we are going to count their digits. So let's count in the first number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. There are 8 digits, okay? And in the second number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Digits are same, then move towards the next step, that is check their first place from left side. So here from left side first place is 2, and here from left side first place is 2. So in both the numbers, their first place is first place from left side. They are same. Okay. So we will check their next place from left side. That is here there is 3, and here 3. Again in both the numbers, second place is also same, 3, 3. So here also we can't decide which number is greater. So what we are going to do? We are going to check its next place. Here in the first number, next place, their next digit is 1. And in this number also there is 1, right? So again this place is, third place is also same. Don't worry, we are going to check next place. So see here, in the first number next place is 1 again, and in the second number next digit is 3. Now this is different, no? This see, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. So this is 1, this is 10,000 place. So at 10,000 place we have got different digits, and here we can decide that which number is greater, because here 3 10,000 and here 1 10,000. So obviously 3 10,000 is greater than 1 10,000, right? So this number is greater than this number. So we'll write this number here. ₹2,31,33,449 is greater than 2,31,12,263. Understood? This is the greater number, so we have written it first and we have put greater than sign. Clear? The second question is which is the smaller number from the given pair of the numbers. Okay, so which is the smaller number? We have to decide now smaller number. Again we have to apply same step. First we are going to check the digits of both the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digits are same, so we cannot decide here which number is greater. Now the next step we are going to apply, that is we are going to check their places, their digits higher from highest place value, that is from left side. So the here the first place is, in the first number the plus of the digit, first digit is 2, and in second number first digit is 2, 2, 2, same. Okay, so we cannot decide which number is smaller. We'll check next the digit here, 8, and here also 8. Again same, second digit is also equal. Don't worry, we are going to check third one. So here third place is 5, and here third place is here also 5. Third digit is also same, 5, 5. So till this is 10 lakh place, lakh place, and 10,000 place. Till this digits are same, 285, 285. So till this we cannot decide which number is smaller. So we are going to check its next place. Here there is 4, correct? And here there is 5. Now see this place. Fourth digit from left side, here there is 4, here there is 5, and in this which is less, this is 1000 place, so 4000 and 5000, so which 4000 is obviously smaller than 5000, so 4000 is smaller than 5000, so this number is smaller. Now here, we have to write smaller number. So smaller number we will write first. 28,54,372. This number is smaller, less than. So we will use this sign, less than this. 28,55,414. Got it? Let's move towards the next example. Again here, same. We are going to count first digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Digits are same. Let's apply the next step, that is check the places, digits from left side. Here first there is 8 and here first digit is 7. They are different, right? So here at the first digit only, first place only we have got, we can decide which number is smaller. See here 8 is greater than 7, that is 7 is smaller than 8. 1 tens 100, 1000 10,000, lakh 10 lakh crore. So this is 7 crore. And this is 8 crore, okay. So 7 crore is obviously less than 8 crore. That means this number is less. So 7 crore 24,59,452 is less than, smaller than. So we are going to use second sign, less than sign. 8 crore 63,45,624. Okay, so this way we have written greater number and smaller number. Let's go for the next question. Pause this video and write this in your notebook, and after this we will solve next question in this practice. So let's solve the next question in this practice 1.3, that is question number 3. Arrange in ascending order. You know, ascending order means what? Smallest to greatest, smallest to biggest, okay? So here in the first example, four numbers are given and we have to arrange them into ascending order, smallest to greatest order. So how to decide which number is smallest and which number is greatest? We have seen in previously, that is how to arrange the given numbers into ascending order. See here, first of all, we are going to count the digits in each number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This number has 7 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All numbers are of 7 digits, right? So now we are going to move towards the next step, that is checking the first place from left side. In every number, we are going to check the first place, that is see here. From left side, first place is 5, here also 5, 5, 5. So the first digit in every number, all four number is same, that is 5, okay? So here we cannot decide which is the smallest one. So we'll move towards the next digit in each number. In each number, see here, next digit is 2 here 4. Here 4. See, out of these 4 numbers, one number has 2 at the second place and remaining rest 3 number has 4. Okay. So in this 2 and 4, which is smallest one, as we have to arrange in ascending order. So first we have to find the smallest number that will come at the first place. Okay. So this 2 is smaller than this 4. So this number will come at first place. So I am writing here 1. Because it will come at first place. Now this 3 number remain, okay? This number over. Now this 3 number remain. Now in this, second place is 4, 4, 4, right? So we are going to check their next place. Here there is 8, 7 and 6. Now see, all 3 places are different. 8 here, 8, 7 and 6. So in this, which is smallest? Right, 6. So this will come at second place. Then remain 8 and 7. 7 is smaller than 8, so this will come at third place. And 8 is the greatest place, so it will come at fourth place. So this way we have given a sequence to these all numbers, and we are going to write them now. The first one is, this is smallest one, so this will come first. 52,34,368. At second place, this number will come 54 lakh. increasing order of the number, 54,64,989. At third place, 54,77,967. And the greatest number among these four is 54,84,522. So here we have arranged these four numbers into ascending order. So in this question, the second one example is for homework. Okay, let's move towards the fourth question. Arrange the given number into descending order. Here we have to arrange into descending order. And the three numbers are given. Same method we are going to apply here. First, we are going to count the digits. Okay, so let's count the digits in each number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See, here digits are different. In the first number, there are 7 digits. In the second number, there are 7 digits. And in the third number, there are 6 digits. That means the number with less number of digits is always smaller. So here there are 6 digits. That means this number is smallest among these three. So this, as we have to arrange into descending order, greatest to smallest. So this is the smallest number, so it will come at last place, that is third place. Because there are three numbers, so this will come at third place. Smallest one in the last, okay. Now remain these two numbers, their digits are same, so we are going to check their places from left side. Here the first place is 2 and here the first place is 3. They are different, so at the first step only we can decide which number is greatest. So this is 2 and 3, in this 3 is greatest, right, greater. So this will come at first place, this will come at second place. This is the greatest number. So 34,52,529 is greatest one. Then smaller than this, 23,47,489. And very smallest, 3,84,149. So this way we have arranged these three numbers into descending order. In this question also there is one more example which you have to solve as a homework. Also in the first and second question, one example from each question, it is for homework. Okay, so this way we have completed here practice 1.3, which was based on the comparison of numbers. So if you have any doubt regarding with comparison of number or regarding with these examples, you can ask in comment section given below as well as on WhatsApp group. Okay, till that, thank you and have a nice day.